the WWE Universe on their feet. Will be one to remember.
Standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Oh, I heard a snap.
And again in the other direction.
Crank in the head.
Vicious knee drop.
Creates an opening for himself. Big knee to stop the maneuver.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, right hand for good measure.
Look at this. Boom, nice. Oh, what a counter. Ooh. He's tagging out. Championship on the line.
He actually got pretty far there for such an early pick.
Elton creates an opening for himself. Tagged into action. Puts an uppercut.
Here's a snap here.
About a knee drop.
Had a fracture in orbital.
Relentless.
Mistake made by Wilson. Tags him in. Fighting back by the counter.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
He's in a precarious situation.
And that was some vicious DDT we just saw.
Jawbreaker! Call it down.
What punishment being dealt from Wilson?
Kit is making a statement.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
He's been placed in the corner now. What a shot!
To the stomach puts an end to that. Oh.
He's one step ahead there. Punch lands. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Mistake made by Wilson.
Snapmare takeover.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
The champion into the cover. And the champ does not end it.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Turned that one around.
Blamed across the way.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Tagged in. Sends the knee to the face. That'll stop you.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And he tosses it back in now.